Welcome back to the class of English Literature. So today we are going to study a very nice story on the river bank. Now children, you must have seen mouse in your home. They are rats, you know, they are going here and there. They just keep doing this thing. Whenever you see a mice, you know, there are too many mouses and rats. So you will see that they keep on doing like this. Their teeth will be like this. Why do they do that? Do you know the reason? There is a reason behind it, children. Because the mouse teeth, they keep on growing after every minute, after every hour. So if they just keep their mouth like this, they will grow to this, then their mouth will become this big. So they keep on scribbling so that the teeth doesn't grow. Now this was one funny and interesting fact that I told you about the mouse. Let us understand the story to see what character these two mouses have. Now children, the name of the story, the name of the chapter is The River Bank. Bank is the corner of the river. Alright. Now there are two main characters here. One is Mole and the other is Water Rat. These are the names of houses. Mouse. Okay. So first mouse name is Mole and the second mouse name is Water Rat. Now the story starts with this mouse. He is actually cleaning his house. Sometimes it happens when we have a leave, when we have a holiday, what we do, we clean our houses. So similarly, Mole is cleaning the house. Now as he is cleaning the house, he is just tired, and automatically he checks the weather outside the window. And when he checks the weather outside the window, he finds it to be very nice, very pleasing. The weather is so good. So what he does, he keeps everything down and he says, no more cleaning now, I am tired, I am going to take rest, I will go outside and rest for a while. Now what he does, he goes outside the house and then he finds another good thing, which is a river. Now what he does is, he has never seen river before. He goes to the river, sits on the bank and comfortably checks what is it, how is the river, what is there in the river, how is the weather. Now children, as he is watching here and there, he finds that there is a small hole exactly opposite to the river. Suppose if I am sitting here, this is the river bank, there just opposite to me, he finds a small hole, and from that hole a brown little face and silky hair, a creature was very small. The creature was a rat. There was a rat whose name was Water Rat. He had brown little face, small face, small ears and silky hair. Now Mole was shocked to see that what is this rat doing here. So this Water Rat, he says, hi Mole, do you want to come here and see what is there? Now the problem here is, Mole house and Water Rat house is separated by a river. Here it is a river. Now how will he go? So what he decides is, he makes a small boat and Mole sits on the boat and he reaches to the Water Rat house. Now both of them are here. Now the Water Rat said, how did you come here? Did you see the river? Did you see the weather? So now the Mole says, I'm so sorry. I have never ever seen a river. I don't know what type of weather is this. Can you please explain? So Water Rat said, if you are free, if you don't have any work, come with me. We will sit on the boat. Now if you can see this image, the Water Rat and the Mole, they are all sitting. Both of them are sitting. So the Water Rat gives him an offer that you come with me, sit with me. I'll take you through the river. We will see different things. We will talk, we will enjoy. And then later on, you can go back to your own house. Now children, what happens, both of them sit on the boat. Now they are just in the water, they are talking, they are discussing, they are eating. Now Water Rat says that you don't have to worry about the food also, because I have all the food material. I have bread, I have juice, I have everything. We'll take everything, it will be a kind of a picnic. You can enjoy it in the form of a picnic. You come with me and we will go. Now both of them sit together, they discuss about a lot of things. Now Mole is very curious. Curious means he wants to know something. Like what is this, what is the weather, what is the boat. So now Mole asks him, you live here as a river. What is beyond the river? What is after the river? What do you see at the background? Then he tells that there is a wild wood. Wild wood here means that there are some big animals that are living in that wood, in that forest. There are horses, there are fox, there are animals. Then Mole says, can we go to the Wildwood? It will be great if we go and see that also. But this water rat told tells him that it is not good to go to Wildwood because there are big animals. They can kill us. We are just small mouse. But what if they are huge and giant like creatures? They will kill us. So it is better that we don't go. We are on the boat itself. He said, then what is after Wildwood? River after is Wildwood. Then what is after the Wildwood? Then Water Rat says that there is a wide world. Now what is this wide world here? Wide world means where people, where all the animals are living together. So that this Water Rat says that it is better you don't talk about this wide world. Let us be happy in a small world. Let us be happy. Let us sit in the boat, eat something and go back to our houses. Do not talk about the wide world. So now student, this was the story about the riverbank, where two mouse, one is Mole, one is Water Rat, meet each other at a point. They go on a picnic and they discuss about Wildwood and Wild World. I hope this is clear to you all. And if you like my video, please go and subscribe my YouTube channel.